Hi guys, this is Pierce. So you're considering taking an online learning course? Smart move. But do you have what it takes to be a successful online learning student? We're talking about basic computer literacy and internet skills that go along with it.
Right, Pierce. We're going to survey three sets of skills essential to virtual schoolwork, not to mention your later education and work world. Let's start with general computer skills. Do you have experience with word processing programs? Are you good at copying and pasting, saving files in different formats, such as plain text files, working with attachments, file management, disk handling, and mouse skills?
Now, how sophisticated are your internet skills, besides looking up wacky cat videos? Here's some web terminology you need to be familiar with and comfortable with. Homepages, search engines, links, tabs, emails, and social media.
A browser's not the guy in the store who never buys anything. It's your window to the world that allows you to navigate through the World Wide Web, operating within web browsers such as Firefox or Internet Explorer. It's easy once you get the hang of it.
With browser controls, you can open multiple web windows at the same time, change font sizes, and modify settings like enabling JavaScript and cookies.
Java and cookies.
Pierce, snap out of it. And are you a comfortable internet user? Can you find and access sites, upload and download files, and store them on your computer so you can find easily later? Send and receive emails? You'll use email to communicate with your instructor and deliver work. Attach files and documents to email and download attachments that others send you. Use search engines to conduct online research and data retrieval. Install applications and plugins such as QuickTime or Windows Media Player. Participate in an online discussion using bulletin boards or chat rooms. These are commonly used for communication between you and the instructor and you and your fellow students during a course. You'll need to know how to post and follow comments in threaded or unthreaded discussions.
Last, but definitely not least, how your basic study skills. They're even more important in the online learning environment. You'll be working independently much of the time, which means you need to take the responsibility for your time management and organization. Coping skills and resourcefulness are crucial when things get complicated, which they will.
Like we said at the top, these are all essential skills you'll need later in the real worlds of college and work. So this is a great time to start building them up. If you have any questions about necessary skills, or if you're having computer difficulties now, contact your campus mentor or the help desk access provided with your online course information. They can answer your questions and help you with all your computer and software problems. See you in the next video.